Não, podia, não tá posto.
Olha aí, pelo menos eu tava morando aí, não.
I want to let the cat out of the bag. There have been several meetings organized in the Zerero. One more meeting, they were organizing those that are tormenting the people to coach people what to tell you today.
Thank you. I found the same thing.
That is happening here, and yeah. I'm very bad heart. The Zerero, there are people who are going to speak here, including the German LC3 and German 1, who have been trained to tell you what pleases you.
Just coaching you.
Coaching you and telling you, you will take bad words from there. It's starting to.
We want the civilians to come out and tell us exactly what happened, and they bring proof of whatever they lost, and we shall investigate, and then we'll go through the process. You know it very well that if the government or the EPDF, damages property or anything in that line, we do definitely make good.
I have found very nice commanders, very hardworking, and they deserve a promotion. The harsh conditions they are undergoing really so difficult that you see somebody suffering, he has changed the landing site, but there are others that have been so arrogant. They talk openly, they only respect His Excellency, no other person.
Bilibe tuwa gende tukenda biko langabwe tukiriza ganya, siwo?
Yes.